the Christ stands on the shore of the Sea of Galilee, cooking a breakfast of fish for his disciples who still don't believe that he lives. Is there anything else more tender than that breakfast?